Damon here from Fender down at Nevada Music in Portsmouth. Here today, running through some of the new fantastic Fender Blacktop guitars. Here we have the Blacktop Jazzmaster, as you can see. Looks quite different to a traditional kind of Jazzmaster, even to a traditional Fender style guitar. So a lot more modern looking, kind of more aimed towards the rock and the metal market, definitely. So we've got cool colours. This is obviously very, very black with an aged pickguard. We've got a hot Alnico humbucker there in the bridge, and a kind of overwound, slightly hotter Jazzmaster style pickup, single coil in the neck there. So what I'll do, I'll just have a quick play through using the bridge and the neck and combinations of the two with sort of clean sounds and dirty sounds so you can hear how the guitar sounds. So first, we've got a slightly crunchy amp sound. We'll go for the bridge humbucker. Two together. It's great, lovely jangly sound. We move on to the hot single coil in the neck. More of a kind of traditional Fender tone, but sounds great in the context of this guitar. Okay, so that's a kind of a just breaking up guitar sound. And what I'm going to do now is get some filth going on the amp and run through the sounds again. So as you can hear, we've got quite a lot of grunts here. So let's have a listen. Bridge humbucker. There, the harmonics really pop out. Loads of definition, loads of cut, and loads of aggression, which we like. Okay, now the neck with a dirty sound. So there we go, so there's a selection of sounds from the new Blacktop Jazzmaster guitar. So if you like the classic styling of the Jazzmaster, really easy to play because of the scale length and the way the bridge is arranged. So nice floppy strings, really easy to play fast on, but with a much more modern kind of hotter sound to it. Thank you.
set, but there's